Hello, my loves. It's Bri here. And since I have 10 new followers, I thought I would reintroduce myself. 8 years ago, I started selling my artwork, and I am finally at a place where I was able to leave my job and work on this dream full time. When my daughter was born at the same time, 8 years ago, I immediately started drowning in postpartum depression and anxiety, and my creativity was my rope out of that hole. All that and Zoloft. My point is, I have come a very, very long way, and I have made so many mistakes, especially on the business side. I'm now at a good place. My portfolio is constantly getting stronger, and I am also finding ways to help others like you reconnect with your inner angsty high schooler that loved art class. What I'm trying to say is, I'm just a girl standing in front of the internet asking you to love me in the only way that matters, by following me and maybe even buying my art.